My name is Scully and this is Kit.
Hello.
Today we're going to show you how to write a Christmas blessing.
This is the sheet that you will get from your English teacher.
You need to text the box of the English song that you like.
For example, I like Jingle Bells, so I'm going to take that.
I like Here Comes Santa Claus, so I'm going to take.
Next, you need to choose someone to give blessing to.
You can pick your favorite teachers or your best friend.
Or maybe your mom, your dad, or someone else in your family that you love very much.
Write down your message and their name.
You can take your paper to the playground in the last week of school before Christmas and read your blessing.
Listen to Kit.
I'm Kit from Class 5C. I would like to say Merry Christmas to my mom.
If you like, you can also tell us why you want to give blessing to them. For example, I'm Godly from Class 6-8. I would like to say Merry Christmas to Wincy because she is my best friend.
Good luck and Merry Christmas!
Making the spirits bright.